Hello students, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss the topic blood pressure. So what is blood pressure? Pressure means force. So force exerted by blood on blood vessels. Force exerted by blood on blood vessels, that is known as blood pressure. There are the different types of blood vessels. What are the different types of blood vessels? Arteries, veins, and also the capillaries. Because the further bifurcation of arteries and veins, that is the capillaries. And in case of arteries, oxygenated blood is present. In case of veins, deoxygenated blood is present. And if you compare the pressure on the arteries, so in the arteries, blood pressure is high. Why? Because the artery, they carry the blood from the heart to the different body parts. And when the blood goes to the different body parts, there should be the requirement of the pressure. Because if pressure is not there, then blood is not sufficiently supplied to every part of the body. So let us understand this topic, blood pressure. So to understand this topic, you have to just remind the structure of heart and especially the working of heart. So here, this is the left auricle, left ventricle, right auricle, and right ventricle. Because in heart, there are four chambers. And left part of the heart that carry the oxygenated blood. So I am marking with the red here. Because the blood from the lungs, after oxygenation, it come in left auricle part by pulmonary vein. Then that goes into the left ventricle. And here only aorta is present. Aorta is connected because only one way passes is here. Only from this aorta blood is supplied to the different parts. Aorta, that is the largest artery. So blood is supplied to the aorta, and aorta that supply the blood to the different body parts. So here pressure is there. So now let us understand what is systolic and what is diastolic pressure. So systolic means when our heart contract, when the ventricles of our heart contract. Jab ye ventricles contract karenge to kya hoga, ye jo blood hai yahan pe jo heart mein left ventricle mein, ye blood aorta mein jayega. और ऑर्टा पूरी बॉडी में ब्लड को सप्लाई करेगी. सो व्हाट इज सिस्टोलिक प्रेशर? व्हेन द वेंट्रिकल्स ऑफ द हार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, दे एक्सर्ट अ प्रेशर ऑन द आर्टरीज, एंड दैट प्रेशर एक्सर्टेड ऑन द आर्टरीज इज नोन एज सिस्टोलिक प्रेशर. एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस सिस्टोलिक प्रेशर इज, द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस सिस्टोलिक प्रेशर दैट इज 120 mm of Hg. That is the unit to measure it. Next, when the heart relax, तो heart जो है वो relax कब करेगा? Firstly, when it contract, it supply the blood to the aorta, then it relax. So during its relaxation, the blood pressure on the arteries, that is less. So we can say this relaxation, at this relaxation time, the pressure exerted on the arteries, that is the diastolic pressure, and its value is less, that is 80 mm of Hg. Normally the doctor are saying what is your blood pressure and you are saying 120 80. So that 120, that is for the systolic pressure, and 80 for the diastolic pressure. So if this value is there, then we can say the blood pressure is normal in case of human beings. But if this value vary, like it is raising above, you can say the 120, then the blood pressure is high. And due to the increase in the high blood pressure, there may be the disease known as hypertension. So what is the name of the disease? Hypertension. What happened? In this disease, there will be the blocking of the arteries. Suppose that is the artery and blood is flowing. in the artery with a pressure. But if something is deposited inside the arteries, like cholesterol, so what happen now? Now blood pressure increase because जो ये area है ये बहुत ही कम रह गया है. तो अब क्या होगा? There may be the rupturing of the blood vessels. So due to the high blood pressure, there may be the disease hypertension. और ये hypertension किस वजह से होगा? Hypertension high blood pressure की वजह से होगा. और इसकी वजह से जो blood vessels हैं, specially जो arteries हैं, वो क्या हो सकती हैं? वो ब्रस्ट हो सकती हैं. एंड फाइनली देयर विल बी द इंटरनल ब्लीडिंग बिकॉज द ब्लड प्रेशर इन द आर्टरीज इज हाई. नाउ द इंस्ट्रूमेंट विच इज यूज टू मेजर द ब्लड प्रेशर. नॉर्मली जब आप डॉक्टर के पास चेकअप के लिए जाते हो तो वो आपके हैंड के ऊपर एक तरह से एक मशीन लगाते हैं, यहाँ पे उस हैंड को टाई करते हैं और फिर एक जो स्पंज सा होता है आजकल जो ऑटोमेटिक भी आते हैं उसको वो पुश करते हैं और फिर आपकी आर्टरीज पे पूरा प्रेशर लगता है, फिर वो मेजर करते हैं. सो दैट मशीन इज नथिंग बट दैट इज द स्फिग्मोमैनोमीटर. सो दिस इज द इंस्ट्रूमेंट विच इज यूज टू मेजर द ब्लड प्रेशर. So I think you understood what is blood pressure. So the force exerted by blood on blood vessels and especially the blood vessels that is the artery, because blood pressure in the arteries that is high and from the artery blood is supplied to the various parts, because when the contraction of the ventricle takes place then it is the systolic pressure. And when the relaxation of the ventricle takes place, that is the diastolic pressure. So I think there will be no confusion now. You can better understand what is systolic pressure and what is diastolic pressure. So that is about blood pressure. I hope you understood. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.